What's up, everybody? So today we're going to be playing a mini UHC Meetup. I actually spawned with decent gear this time. Yeah, it's not bad. It's kind of... And my son just died right there, so I'm going to go get the dude's loot before anyone else gets it. So let's quickly, vote no queen. Hopefully it is no queen. No, it's not. Okay. Now we have a high chance of getting queen, so I gotta keep that in mind. Yeah, we could better get queen by now. Alright, full prop 4 already. That's kind of nice. But it's not nice when we're getting 2v1. So let's get out of the trees area. I don't want to fight in the trees. It's kind of not a spot I want to fight in. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, that was a far hit. Okay, we got him. He dropped like 10 gaps actually. Holy smokes. I don't really need any of his gear besides. Does he have a power 5 bow? Actually, I'll keep some of his gear for like fixed gear almost. Just in case the fight lasts that long. Did he have a better bow? Oh, his gaps right there. Is that the heads? Oh, the, okay, we got 6 gaps. Okay, cool. Let's do gap before it. Okay, who wants it? It's it. That's why he tried to kill me. Oh yeah, I won the game. What? Did you? Okay.